Meanwhile, angry Fairfax print workers are threatening strike action after Monday's announcement of dramatic job cuts. Workers vow to fight the shutdown of the Tullamarine printing press.
Deborah James has worked for Fairfax's printing division for the past 18 years. She's now looking down the barrel of Victoria's growing unemployment queue.
I'm not a spring chicken anymore, so it might not be easy. It's hard. There's not a lot of work out there.
With 1,900 jobs to go and the Tullamarine printing press to shut down within 2 years, numerous Fairfax employees are in the same boat.
Because the way the economy is going and being fresh out of an apprenticeship, I reckon I'll struggle. I honestly do think I'll struggle with finding another job.
Staff met with union officials this afternoon to talk tactics.
We do not believe that the print is dead.
And strike action is on the cards.
Certainly we're not ruling anything out at the moment.
The union will face off with Fairfax at Fair Work Australia tomorrow and will push to keep the plant open and get answers about when and on which departments the axe will fall.
Is this just the start of further job losses to come?
Fairfax is coming under fire for keeping staff in the dark, many learning about the closure through the media or colleagues.
We're sort of up in arms at the moment because we've got no direction. We've got no fact.
The $220 million Tullamarine plant was only opened 10 years ago. When it closes, it's expected The Age will be printed in Ballarat. But all hope is not yet lost.
And newspapers and the digital have still got a future together.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.